A more advanced version of the one-legged balance will be to have the players bend over at the waist and touch the basketball to the ground. This will challenge their proprioception and their body awareness because visually they're taking their eyes off of the rim. From a strength standpoint, they're also going to be strengthening their hamstrings and improving flexibility in their hamstrings and mobility in their hips. So this is a more advanced version of the one-legged balance.